obviously our turnovers in the first half really hurt us, and that's why we went into the locker room down by four. And so we really came together in the locker room and just said, we know what they're going to be doing. We've been working on it. Just look for the shots that we know we've been looking for in practice. And I think that's really what got us this win tonight.